I spent a dollar on some gum at the corner store on Christmas. I hit the corner store on Christmas Day, and as my friend Gary Wiseman used to always say, if it's convenience you want, you're gonna have to pay. $2 on some lottery tickets and a dollar on some gum at the corner store on Christmas. I hit the corner store on Christmas Day, and as my friend Gary Wiseman used to always say, if it's convenience you want, you're gonna have to pay. $3 on some balm for my lips, $2 on some lottery tickets, and a dollar on some gum at the corner store on Christmas. I hit the corner store on Christmas Day, and as my friend Gary Wiseman used to always say, if it's convenience you want, you're gonna have to pay. $4 on a sandwich for the ride home, $3 on some balm for my lips, $2 on some lottery tickets, and a dollar on some gum at the corner store on Christmas. I hit the corner store on Christmas Day, and as my friend Gary Wiseman used to always say, if it's convenient you want, you're gonna have to pay. $5 on shaving cream and a comb, $4 on a sandwich for the ride home, $3 on some balm for my lips, $2 on some lottery tickets, and a dollar on some gum at the corner store on Christmas. I hit the corner store on Christmas Day, and as my friend Gary Wiseman used to always say, if it's convenient you want, you're gonna have to pay. $5 on shaving cream and a comb, $4 on a sandwich for the ride home, $3 on some balm for my lips, $2 on some lottery tickets, and a dollar on some gum at the corner store on Christmas. I hit the corner store on Christmas Day, and as my friend Gary Wiseman used to always say, if it's convenient you want, you're gonna have to play. $7 on Christmas paper plate, $6 on frosting for the Christmas cake, $5 on shaving cream and a comb, $4 on a sandwich for the ride home, $3 on some balm for my lips, $2 on some lottery tickets, and a dollar on some gum at the corner store on Christmas. The corner store on Christmas Day, and as my friend Gary Wiseman used to always say, if it's convenient you want, you're gonna have to pay. $8 on candy corns and mint, $7 on Christmas paper plate, $6 on frosting for the Christmas cake, $5 on shaving cream and a comb, $4 on a sandwich for the ride home, $3 on some balm for my lips, $2 on some lottery tickets, and a dollar on some gum at the corner store on Christmas. I hit the corner store on Christmas Day, and as my friend Gary Wiseman used to always say, if it's convenient you want, you're gonna have to pay. $9 on a quarter tank of gas, $8 on cookies for St. Nick, $7 on Christmas paper plate, $6 on frosting for the Christmas cake, $5 on shaving cream and a comb, $4 on a sandwich for the ride home, $3 on some balm for my lips, $2 on some lottery tickets, and a dollar on some gum at the corner store on Christmas.
All right, keep it going, guys, keep it. All right, here's what we're gonna do. I realize these lyrics are really, really hard to remember because I'm having a hard time too. And I made this shit up. Here's what we're gonna do. From now on, you don't even have to act like you know the words. Just yell the number that we're on, okay? All right? So you just yell the number. And if you yell the number, it's gonna keep us right on track. So I know what I'm gonna do. I got this. All right, we're gonna start with 10, right? 1, 2, 3. $10 on pretty flowers for mom, $9 on a quarter tank of gas, $8 on tea for St. Nick, $7 on Christmas paper plate, $6 on frosting for the Christmas cake, $5 on shaving cream and a comb, $4 on a sandwich for the ride home, $3 on some balm for my lips, $2 on some lottery tickets, and a dollar on some gum at the corner store on Christmas. Everybody, come on! Hit the corner store on Christmas Day, and as my friend Gary Wiseman used to always say, if it's convenient you want, you're gonna have to pay. $11 on candy for the stockings, $10 on pretty flowers for mom, $9 on a quarter tank of gas, $8 on Christmas for St. Nick,
$7 on Christmas paper plates, $6 on frosting for the Christmas cake, $5 on shaded cream and a cone, $4 on a sandwich for the ride home, $3 on some bomb for my lips, $2 on some lottery tickets, and $1 on some gum at the corner store on Christmas. $12 on a 12-pack of beer!
Wait, hold on. Wait, I was gonna tell them to make sure they were still counting.
Gary doesn't waste time.
I know, fuck! Make sure you're still counting. Okay, here we go. 2, 3, 4.
$11 on cookies for the stocking. $10 on pillow towels for mom. $9 on a paper tank of gas. $8 on space. $7 on Christmas paper plate, $6 on frosting for the Christmas cake, $5 on shaving cream and a comb, $4 on a sandwich for the ride home, $3 on some bomb for my lips, $2 on some lottery tickets, and $1 on some gum at the corner store on Christmas.